Eye on you. Oh, there's our hostess. I should go say hi. Mavis? What a lovely party. Absolutely everyone is here.
I know. You're all buzzing about the same thing.
What's that?
Well, if the rumors are true, Rita Castillo used to be a whore.
Well, no one thought that she married Carlo for love.
No. Not a gold digger, an actual prostitute in Texas, which somehow makes it worse.
Who told you this?
Carlo's daughter hired a detective to look into Rita's past. Oh, excuse me, new arrival. Lou! Oh, have you heard the latest? It's awful. I can't wait to tell you.
Thank you. That seat is taken.
Oh, I won't be long.
Well, I'm sorry. It's just, I feel as if my entire life has led up to this moment, and it's overwhelming.
What are you babbling about?
You are about to make a speech telling everyone that you plan to drop out of the race for presidency of the Garden Club, and that you intend to endorse my candidacy.
Just how drunk are you?
Not drunk. Happy. Sublime, even. You see, I am finally in control of my own destiny. I never have been, you know. Not until this very moment.
Pam is here. I'm going to say hi.
Oh, we're not done here.
Who do you think you're talking to?
I think I'm talking to a patron of the Sunset Palace Hotel. Yes, I know all about you and Grace.
I don't know what you've heard.
I was there. I saw you.
Please don't tell anyone. If this got out,
you'd be humiliated, and your husband would divorce you. I won't breathe a word.
Thank you.
So you'll make the announcement then?
I just need to go to the ladies' room first.
Yes, of course. Go. Have a good cry. Get it all out. We can't have you breaking down in front of people.
I never thought you could be so ruthless.
Neither did I. To be honest, I'm rather impressed with myself.